or we have roads or anything, so he was doing that in half.
Joe was saying that maybe.
Dándole saber a todos los ciudadanos que esto es un peligro.
Them. They're all from Puerto Rico and different parts of the United States. Well, I want you to know that your program was so incredible, we're going to give you an award, a 2008 Leadership Award for your humanitarian service for what you did for Puerto Rico through Unidos por Puerto Rico. Let's hear it.